What's up, guys? Drummer123 here, and welcome back to another Destiny 2 video. I'm speaking today just to give my respects to Lance Reddick and his family. Man, what a loss. I'm pretty bummed. I'm, like, extremely bummed. We lost a legend, and I don't know what they're going to do with Zavala as a character, but just very thankful that we had the opportunity as Guardians to experience the amazing voice acting that Lance Reddick brought to the game. And he will be deeply missed. But yeah, definitely going to be weird now listening to his voice and as, you know, as a character in the game and stuff, but in honor of him today, and you know, may he rest in peace. I changed my emblem to Zavala's in honor of Lance Reddick. Hope y'all are doing all right, and may the light be with us always, Guardians. As corny as that sounds, just another reason why life is just so precious. But with that being said, let's get to the video.
The newest Shadow Legion prison is all the way up in orbit. That's too hot a drop, even for me.
Distance is no obstacle for one traversing the Ascendant Plane. Show them, Guardian.
I feel real lucky to know y'all. Who else would show me these other realities?
Quite right. Even now, there's people in the outskirts who think the Material Plane is the only one. Sometimes I envy them.
Yeah, sometimes ignorance is bliss. Especially when it comes to the Taken.
Thank you.
That must be the prison ship in the distance. Looks like we're gaining ground.
If the Guardians keep up like this, they're gonna put us pilots out of a job.
I know how you feel. I've traded fire with a Cabal for hours just to watch a Guardian destroy them in seconds.
It's not a question of efficiency. It's about heart. Without people like you holding us together, we'd be back in the Dark Ages.
Ghost got us the intel we needed. Looks like the prisoners are in the hangar bay.
I just intercepted some comms chatter. The Shadow Legion are pulling gunships back in support.
Yeah, things are heating up out there. Let's get this done before the whole fleet shows up.
Yeah.
ability of the human spirit might surprise you.
There is little left in this world that surprises me.